So, I want to send this song out to a fucking good friend of mine, Jesse Cannon. We're going to be going in the studio and recording a new record in February. Jesse, smile, bro. I'm giving you a shout. Jesse's a fucking good friend of mine, and he helped me out with some fucking shit I had going on tonight. I fucking love you, bro. Thank you.
So, this next song...
You too, love. I love you too.
...is going to be on our new record. It doesn't really have a name yet. I just made one up tonight. All right, so it's called Fuck You, Aaron. But if you look on the CD from so far, it's called Beating the Hourglass. And it's going out to all our friends, and all our friends in bands, and all the bands that we're friends with. We love all you guys. But more importantly, this song's for my mom, who hasn't seen us in a really long time. So give it up for my mom. This song's called Beating the Hourglass. This is our new record. It's not out yet.
Is it hard to open the face?
Two more. I wanna take a second to thank all the bands that played tonight. Madison, Race the Sun, and We're All Broken. We love all you guys, man. I said Madison. Anyway. This next song is on our record.